at the shitty range. I've got a wingman with me, he's out here. And I would like to explain the data. Freezing the frame. So, over here we have the buttons for armor. This is armor. This is AAA, anti-air sights, SAM sights, anything that shoots at you. This is everything else that isn't armor or AAA sights, SAM sights. This is the ingress point. The second row of buttons are your wingman, 1, 2, 4, or everybody in the group. This one is not being used. This is the data link clearing. Clear one of the incoming data link points. This is to download one of the points from your system to your own navigation or your own system. This is to save or send memory to your own system or to your buddies. So that's the panel above. If you would like to have a make a point, an ingress point, I'm sure something else, you need to have your laser on. Then you have to look for a spot in the world. Target it, it's 8 kilometers from you. If I click on ingress point, send to memory, it is now an ingress point in my system. If I wanted the same point usable in my own system, I have to download the ingress point to my. It's blinking, and then you can click and download ingress. It's got now some lines on it, so it's currently being used. Point. If I uncage my Sval, it would go directly to that point. So that's easy to use. Now, if we would say there was a target down there. Valley. Let's say this is a there's nothing there, but this is armor. I would click the armor button, send to memory. Now I've got it in my own system. And if I want to send the armor, first armor point to my wingman. The armor point and the flash, I can send it to my wingman or to everybody, and you can send it. The wingman has received the data link point in the system. Before doing that, before sending, you have to announce to your wingman that you're going to send something to him. Somehow, when I start recording, this. So I would say blade 2-1, this is blade 2-2, sending armor data link, and then you would click the send, and then the receiving end would say blade 2-1, this is blade 2-2, data link received. And if the flight leader wants me to lose any of the perch, any of the data link points, or system, you would say a purge data link, and I would select the icons that's been used, so the ingress point, I can clear it, and one armor point, I can clear it, so the system is clear now. And then I would say to the flight leader, data link purged, so he knows that I'm ready. I think that covers the data link system as far as I know. Nothing else I can do with it. I just use it often, I guess. I don't know, it's like this. Well, that's it, I guess. Thank you.